ranjen, ten je čelarec ranjen, ten je čelarec
ranjen, ten je čelarec ranjen, beautiful Mexico. Down in Mexico they have got food and weather and both is hot. Very famous for quick divorce, is also famous for natural resources. And you find the principal commodity everywhere you go, everything you see is always
onions and enchiladas, onions and enchiladas,
Mexico,
enchiladas, onions,
beautiful Mexico,
enchiladas, onions, and enchiladas.
Ah, sí, amigos, Mexico is a beautiful place. I think the weather in Mexico is not only hot, it's dry, it's very dry. It's so dry I do not brush my teeth, I dust them off. You know, sometimes it's very windy in Mexico. One day I am milking a cow and comes along a big windstorm and blows the cow away 6 miles. Leave me holding the bag. It's terrible. I am Juan Fernando Jose. I cannot play the violin, but oh, my brother Pancho, he cannot play too. Pancho is bullfighter. When Pancho walk into the arena, he look at the bull. The bull, he look at Pancho. Pancho, he look at the bull. The bull, he look at Pancho. You know something, amigo? The bull is better looking than Pancho. When Pancho killed the bull, he cut off the bull's right ear. Then he cut off the bull's left ear. I said to him, hey, Pancho, why you cut off the bull's ears? Pancho says, when I fight the bull, I tell him what I think of him, and if he ever hear what I think of him, he killed me. Pancho is funny bullfighter. He not only killed the bull, he eat the bull. Then he sings. Somebody hear him sing and kill Pancho. You see, amigo, when you are full of bull, you should keep your mouth shut. Down in Mexico, you will find señoritas with open mind. When a husband, they want to choose. They want a husband, it makes no difference who's. And they do not care if man is young or old, or if his money jingle, or if it fold, if he got
onions and enchiladas, onions and enchiladas, onions.
See, all the senoritas want to get married in Mexico. You know, they say that all the brides are beautiful. If this is so, where do all the ugly married women come from? My Conchita is homely. Oh, but she is good. See, she is good and homely. When Conchita walk into a room, all the men holler and run and hide. I keep telling her, Conchita, stay out of locker rooms. Someone asked me, hey Juan, how is your wife? And I say, oh, better than nothing. But she is always making me troubles like Jack and Jill. If I do not give her the Jack, she will throw me in jail. Once a judge gave me 30 days for rocking her to sleep. You should have seen the size of the rocks. My Conchita is too extravagant, always throwing away her money on luxuries like soup, soap, food, underwear. One day she said to me, Juan, how you fix frankfurters? I say, I don't know. I think maybe the same as you fix fish. And she says, no good, I tried it. Once you clean out those weenies, there is nothing left. I remember when I first asked Conchita to marry me, she says, Juan, you think you can support a big family? And I says, I think so. And Conchita says, don't forget, there is my father, my mother, my sisters, my brother. And now my Conchita wants a divorce on account of incompatibility. She don't like the way I kiss her. When incompatible, he had more ability. Down in Mexico, they eat slow. Just for lunch takes a week or so. They make dishes to fit your mood. Better eat the dishes and throw away the food. And so I packed my suitcase and I locked the door. I think I hopped the next boat for Singapore. Goodbye to
onions and enchiladas, onions and enchiladas,
Mexico.
Enchiladas, onions,
beautiful Mexico.
Enchiladas, onions, and enchiladas, onions.
Hey Juan, I see you have a pair of bloomers tattooed on your chest. ¿Por qué?
I always wanted a chest with drawers.
Juan,
see,
you look despondent.
See, amigo, tomorrow they will be dragging the river for my body.
Oh?
But they will not find it. I will be home in bed. I'm tired. You know something? The doctor told me that to cure my cold, I should drink a glass of orange juice after a hot bath.
Did you drink the orange juice?
I haven't finished drinking the hot bath yet.
Hey, Juan.
Si.
Where did you get the black eye?
I got the black eye from overeating.
How can you get a black eye from overeating?
I ate more than I could pay for. Hey, Lopez, you know I am 6 months behind in my rent, so the landlord gave me 3 more days.
Only 3 more days?
Si. I took Christmas, 4th of July, and New Year's.
Bien. Juan.
Si.
What happened to your brother? I have not seen him around.
He was killed by a weasel.
Your brother was killed by a weasel?
Si. He was standing on the railroad tracks, and the train is coming. He does not hear the weasel.
That is old joke.
Well, I am tired. Down in Mexico, you will hear noisy music that busts the ear. They play claves, maracas too. They bang their bongos until they're black and blue. And when they take siestas and it's time to sleep, why you think they're counting instead of sheep? They're counting
onions and enchiladas, onions and enchiladas,
Mexico.
Onions, and enchiladas, onions.
Beautiful
enchiladas,
Mexico.
Onions, and enchiladas, onions and enchiladas.